reach the microphone and just look at the screen. And then I'm going to talk to you through the screen. Is that okay? What's your name, sir? Jimmy. My name is JB. Okay, this is what we're going to do. Okay. Now I want you to imagine that there I have here with me. I'm going to show this to you first. This is four. One, two, three, four. Yes, Jimmy? Say yes on the microphone.
Yes.
So how many cards do I have? Four. I'm going to place this inside the envelope and close it. Now, Jimmy, I want you to imagine that there are four cards.
There are four cards?
Yeah. All four kings.
Or?
Four kings.
All four are kings?
Yes. Now, there are only two colors of a card. A black and a red card, yes?
Black and a red color?
Yes. Now, if you will imagine the four cards. Imagine the four cards. One, two, three, four. I'll take two cards. What color do you see? Red or black?
I see nothing.
Use your imagination. You can see it in your imagination. What color do you see? Red or black?
Black one.
Black one. Watch the two black kicks. I'm gonna turn them over and place them inside the envelope. Okay? Now there are two more kicks left. These kicks are the red card. Yes? Yes, Jimmy?
Yes, yes.
So if I separate them, I would like you to choose the king of hearts or the king of diamond. Which one?
King of diamond.
The king of diamond. So this one is the king of hearts. I'm going to turn them over and place them inside the envelope. So what's left is your chosen card. What is your chosen card?
King of diamond.
Can you repeat? What is your chosen card?
King of diamond.
King of diamond. Now watch the king of diamond. I'm going to place them imaginary inside the envelope facing up. You guys saw the four cards earlier, right? They're all facing down.
Pardon?
They're all facing down. All the four cards, kanina, you saw it, right? Now, can you repeat what is your chosen card?
King of diamond.
King of diamond. Did I force you to pick that card?
No.
It's your own choice.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Now watch this. I'm going to take the envelope. There's nothing inside. And as I spread this, there's one card that's facing the other side. And that is your King of Diamond. Now, Jimmy, you might be thinking that this is just a sleight of hand.